okay, this is a bit of a trick to get the points loose. So, turn it until the end pops out. Actually, I'm going to turn it further. And then the whole thing will slide out. I need to do this to get this guy out. But the reverse of this is to go in. Put them in the grooves. Like so. Drops in. Hold the whole thing down. And he's back in. And that's where the linkage attaches to change the gap on, or change the timing on the points. Alright. It's a little bit hard when it comes out that way. Which is why I went ahead around like that. So, that's how it comes apart.